We all want a home that's safe for our children, but there's one danger that can hide in plain sight: lead. And if you live in a house built before 1978, lead may be in your paint. The good news is lead poisoning can be prevented, and Ohio has resources to help with the problem. If you're worried about lead, ask your pediatrician to get your child tested and talk to your school or daycare to be sure they're lead safe. For more tips about lead, go to odh.ohio.gov/lead.